I just got back from Borough Market. Let me show you what I got.
Sweet, with a very honey-like aftertaste. Not bad.
So I'm gonna try and make the garlic tapas prawn dish with chilli from Spain, and also I got some burrito sauce up later. So I've deshelled the prawns and I've deveined the prawns, but I've left the tail on, just for aesthetic purposes. And we're gonna use a lemon, but we're only gonna use the zest.